In the mirror, my eyes bounce into the blind spots of the car, and on the landscape on all sides, flickering its pixels at my brain, its rocks and trees, grass and lichen, houses and roofs. And the second is over, and my eyes are back on the road, back on autopilot, back to peripheral vision with my hands here, the vital signs of the car all where they should be, a radio station breaking up and then hissing like water on a hot stove plate. Far below, the Free State flickers on, Harip, Springfontein, Trompsburg, Redersburg, along the highway, Philippoulos, Forest Smith, Jagersfontein, Petuli, Smithfield, until Bloemfontein blooms bright and cheerful. Through the Verkeerde Vlei Plaza and Kroonval, Grasmere, Pumulani, Hammanskraal, Pinaarsrivier, Kranskop, and Capricorn, through the spinning dervishes of Johannesburg, the meted out mundane of Midrand, the ridge-top strongholds of Pretoria, and all the towns that follow, until nothing remains but a deep, dreamless sleep, from which the questions rise like smoke seen from a distance, leaving a homely chimney like birds.